Hi, first graders. Today you will need your red vocabulary workshop book, and you will need to turn it to page 40. Page 40. And on the top it says word endings. On this page, you will notice some verbs. Verbs, action words, things that you can do. Verbs. Today, we're going to add endings to these verbs so it can help tell us what one person or thing does or what someone or something did in the past. So if you add an S to the verb, you'll find out what something or someone does. But if you add an ED to the end of the verb, the word will actually tell us what someone or something did in the past. So here's a girl. She's doing a verb right now. Walk. The girl, she walks. It tells us what she does. Now if she stops walking, then she already did it in the past. So we would add an ED and it would be walked. She walked. Now you see her jump. The girl jumps. If we add an S, it tells you what she does. The kangaroo jumps. And when she stops jumping, and she's all done, it happened in the past. So we could add an ED to the ending, and we can say that the girl and the kangaroo jumped. Jumped. They already did it in the past. So all you need to do today is to complete this chart, take the verb, look, and you're going to add the S to make a new word, looks, and then you're going to take the word look and add the ED and make it say looked. When you are finished with this page, page 40, turn your page to page 59. 59. So you're going to skip a bunch of pages. And when you get to 59, you will see prefixes. This page is full of verbs, action words, things that you can do. But there are also some words that are adjectives. These are words that describe things, what something is like. Something can be happy, something can be safe, someone can be kind. In this page, you are simply adding un, U-N. That's a prefix. If you add un to the beginning of a word to make a new word with a new meaning, un means not, or the opposite of. So fasten your seatbelt. The opposite of fasten your seatbelt would be unfasten your seatbelt. That means take it off. Fasten would be put your safety belt on. Unfasten is the opposite. Take your safety belt off. So take your pencil now and add the prefix un to the beginning of the words to make new words. Happy. Unhappy. And I'll leave you to read the rest out loud, just like I did, and fill in the blanks. And that's all you have to do for vocabulary today.